Kimberly Lancaster. I was nominated for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge by my niece, Kayla Tanick. I am nominating the 7 people on the Caster Communications team. We are also going to make a $250 donation to ALS. Here we go. That's a lot of ice.
Wow.
That's good. That's good.
Holy crap.
Here we go.
You ready?
Not really. Thank you very much.